Bongo and McGillicuddy, when Bongo was convinced he was a toaster.